I am very affordable. I can provide you latest news and your favorite show in no time. Thank you.
Hello guys, assalamu alaikum.
Hello guys, assalamu alaikum. My name is Telefoon. You can use me for voice communication. Alexander Graham Bell invented me in 1875. Year later, my first handheld version was 1973 by Motorola. I became popular in the 90s and early 20s. I made communication easy. I can capture your facial movement easily. You can anything in your pocket on me. You can also keep me in your pocket. I am everyone's favorite. Thank you.
Who is the most gracious and merciful, honorable principal and respected teacher, my dear school fellows, assalamu alaikum. I am Zaina from class 1. Today I am here to present my presentation about summer season. This is model of summer season. It is hottest season of the year. It starts from March and ends to the month of July. Summer season comes after the winter season. In this season, days are shorter and nights are longer. In this season, we wear light cotton cloth. We drink too much water in this season. I like this season. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum.
I am Mohit from class 1. Today I am here to present my presentation about suffering season. This is model of suffering season. It is a pleasant season of the year. It is season of love and beauty. The days and night are equal in this season. Everyone is fresh and happy in this season. I like this season. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum. I like to call Hashim.
Assalamu alaikum, guys. I am Hashim from class 1. Today I am here to present my presentation about autumn season. This is model of autumn season. It is a fall season. In this season, most trees shed their leaves. This season starts in October and ends in November. In this season, days start short grass and trees become yellow in this season. I like this season. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum. So I call Mirad.
Assalamu alaikum, guys. I am Mirad from class 1. Today I am here to present my presentation about winter season. This is model of winter season. It is cold season of the year. It starts in December and ends in February. We wear woolen cloth in this season. Days are short and nights are long in this season. I like this season. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum.
Good morning to my dear teachers and respected principal. Assalamu alaikum. I am Aishan Noor from class 4. Today I will talk about agriculture. Pakistan's economy as well as those of many other nations is based largely on the agricultural sector. It has been used in our nation for countless years. Pakistan is an agricultural country. Pakistan has fertile soil and best irrigation system in the world. Therefore, a large quantity of crops are cultivated here. There are two kinds of crops: food crops, cash crops, food crops. Food crops are those crops which are cultivated for the purpose of providing food for the people. The purpose of such cultivation is only to provide food to people so that they can live.
Let me talk about cash crops. The second kind of crop is cash crop. Pakistan also grows long people. These crops are called cash crop. These crops are not consumed by people, but it is used in different industries to manufacture things. For example, cotton is used for making thread and rug. The season of cultivation can be divided into two groups: rabi and kharif. Rabi crop. The rabi crop cultivated in the rabi season, which begins in the beginning of mid-year or the rabi crop, and harvested in the summer season. Rabi crop are those crops that require a lot of water and low temperature. The goals of those crops are wheat, grain, and oil seed. This case is a crop of lesson already. Wheat is the most important crop in Pakistan, and it is a major food crop in Pakistan. It is a rabi crop. It is sown in October and November and harvested in summer. Number two, gram. Gram is also a rabi and food crop like wheat. It is not only food source for people, but it is also a feed for animals. Number three, oil seed. Another major rabi crop is oil seed, but they belong to cash crop M. They are grown after that, they can be sold to Kundilai manufactured companies. Kundilai is the most important land because our meals are cooked in oil. Thank
you. Animation in kharif season, which begins in the beginning of summer, kharif crops. Kharif crops require high temperature, fertile land, and plenty of water. Number one, rice. Rice is a kharif crop and it is also a food crop. Rice is cultivated in the beginning of summer and harvested after any season before winter. Number two, pulses. Pulses are also a kharif and food crop. They are grown in a large, less fertile land. Water requirement of pulses is less than any other crop. Number three, cotton. Cotton is a kharif crop as well as cash crop. It is cultivated to make thread and fabric. Pakistan exports cotton all over the world. There are two types of cotton: American cotton, indigenous cotton. Number four, sugar cane. Sugar cane is also a kharif crop. Sugar cane is cultivated in the beginning of summer and harvested in the beginning of winter. Sugar cane is sold to sugar mills. Farmers get good money. Sugar cane is also a cash crop. Number five, jawar and bajra. Jawar and bajra are kharif crops. They can
can grow with less water and a lesser fertile land. Ground and water are also used as fodder. Number 6, maize. Maize is a food as well as fodder. It is cultivated to make cooking oil and flour. It is also a cash crop. Thank you.
I am Ayan Sam from grade 5. I am here to present our model about physical and chemical change in matter. We have three models under the supervision of teacher Maria. First, I am telling you about states of matter. There are three states of matter. Number 1, solid. Number 2, liquid. And number 3, gas. Now my friends telling you about their physical and chemical change. Thank you. Over to you, South.
Assalamualaikum. My name is South Asgar. Now I am telling you all about physical change. Physical change are these in which the shape, size, or state of the matter change versus their skill set. Like, let me show you cutting. Number 1, cutting paper into small pieces, but it is still a paper. Number 2, crushing a metal can, it changes its shape, but it is still a metal. Number 3, breaking a wood strip, but it is still a wood. These types of our physical change. Thank you. Over to you, Ibrahim.
Alaikum.
Alaikum.
I am Ibrahim from grade 5. After physical change, now I am telling you all about chemical change. A change in which a new material is formed, chemical change. Let me show you. Baking number 1. Number 1, baking a cake. Number 2, frying an egg. Number 3, burning a paper, it turns into ash. These all are chemical change, which change of the original properties of a matter. Thank you for listening.
In the name of Allah, the Creator, the Creator, and the Creator, honor the principal, the teacher, and my school fellows. Assalamu alaikum. Today I will tell you about sugar and its benefits and damages. Sugar is a bound or kind of sweet. Sugar is fine for our body in small amounts, but to what you can love.
Those times.
Hello guys, assalamu alaikum. I am Zainab from class 1. I will tell you about daytime. In the daytime, light comes from the sun. The sun is the biggest source of light. Most less welcome my next paragraph. Hello guys, assalamu alaikum. My name is Emma Santa San. I will tell you about night time. In the night time, light comes from the moon. The moon does not have its light flow. Let's welcome my next fellow. Thank you.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Anna. I will tell you about star. Star also give light at. Star also give light at night. Most of the stars have own light. Star are the lighted cars away from Earth. Thank you.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Anna. I am from grade 5. Today I am here to present our natural sight. Sari sati, watari sati, animal sati, forest sati. Now I would like to invite Imam Shraf for briefing.
Natural sources of sight. Sight is an important role in gas and water.
Soil provides water, oxygen and heat to natural land areas. Thanks for your attention.
ये है जी, ये बड़ी मेहनत हुई है मॉडल पे, आप क्लैपिंग करके बता हुई है जी।
नदी के पसीने